if you're driving a tank which weighs 2,000 kilos, to be perfectly honest, how the hell is possible to have fun driving that car? I usually laugh at people who tell me, hey, you know what, I have a Tesla, I can go from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 2.3 seconds, and then what?
Crazy. What? Now, Paolone, I made a big mess in that I need to go find a charger. So I need to take you along in the house.
If you could buy a classic car of your dream.
So I really love the Dino.
You know that I would have to say that I like the trike when you are successful.
Lamborghini using Formula One engine.
Yes, at the beginning of the 90s.
Yes. Chance to see Lamborghini back on track? Perfect.
Have you never thought, oh my God, I will not find an idea today?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, absolutely, yes. Yeah, it actually happens a lot of times.
Yeah, so we've definitely created content that we've never published because it was terrible. So we've definitely created things, but then we were sensible enough to be smart about it and not publish it.
Never happened to you that you want to stop during the race, just watching and enjoy like a fan, not working?
Oh my God, many times, and that's the reason why sometimes I was trying to hide myself, because there were even moments where people were supposed to come to your office and discuss, you know.
Okay, so Lorenzo just wrote, Nico, vieni al posto di Vettel. So, caro Lorenzo, hi to Lorenzo. Yes, I'm speaking to Ferrari now. Let's see for next year.
Formula E or Formula One? Be careful in answering, because all the boards of Julius Baer is watching you, and our common friend Marco Paroni absolutely is there in front of you. So what do you think about Formula E against Formula One?
It's the same difference that I see from an inflatable doll and Naomi Campbell.